हेलो स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द सेकंड लेसन, बट इज द नेक्स्ट सब पॉइंट, दैट इज द मेटामॉर्फोसिस। ओके, मेटामॉर्फोसिस मीन्स इट इज द बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस, इट इज द बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस, इट इज द बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस, it is the biological process in which animals goes to different form before an adult. This definition, it was say that it is the biological process in which animals goes to different forms before an adult. We also, humans also goes to the different forms before an adult. First of all, we are in a infancy stage. Infancy after we go to the childhood. Childhood after adolescent stage. Adolescent stage after old. Means there are many process before an adult. Okay, similar process we have to utilize in also animals. It is the biological process in which animals go to the different form before an adult. We can tell the example of frog, butterfly and dragonfly. So let's see through the diagram it very well. Okay, we will see the example of metamorphosis. This is the first butterfly life cycle we will see. Okay, in the first stage female lays eggs on leaves called as the larva. Means female will lay eggs on leaves called as the larva. In the second stage, these larvae hatch out from the eggs called as the caterpillar. This larva hatch out from the eggs called as the caterpillar, and this caterpillar builds the cocoons around themselves. In the third process, makes cocoons around themselves. After that, these cocoons give to shape the butterfly wings. And after, in the last stage, the caterpillar break the pupa and develop their wings. In the first process, female lays eggs called as the larva. This larva hatch out from the eggs called as the caterpillar. This caterpillar builds cocoons around themselves. This third process is called as the pupa. And the last process, the caterpillar break the pupa and they are able to fly. Okay, and the next example we can see through the diagram. It is the example of a frog. Okay, next it is the life cycle of a frog. Okay, first the female frog lays eggs on a cluster, not a single eggs. Okay, it will give the cluster of eggs. Female gives the cluster of eggs called as the spawn. Now this cluster of eggs hatch out from the eggs. It is called as the tadpoles. Means small babies will come out or hatch out from the eggs. It is called as the tadpole. and the tadpole, after the third stage, it will lose their nails. It will lose their nails and finally they will become grow an adult. It is the fourth process of a frog. Okay, cluster of eggs, female means female frog will give the eggs, but in a cluster of eggs known as the spawn. This spawn hatch out from the eggs called as the tadpoles. These tadpoles, as they grow, they lose their nails and finally they become grow an adult. Next, it is the last one, it is the dragon. Okay, dragonfly. You might have seen the dragonfly. Okay, now let's see the life cycle of a dragonfly. First of all, female dragonfly lays eggs on a leaf. Okay, this is called as the female dragon. Means in each and every process, only female lays the eggs. Female dragon lays eggs on a leaf. Lays eggs on a leaf. Okay. These eggs on a leaf. After in the second process, these eggs hatch out. These small means in these eggs, the small babies are hatched out from the eggs. It is called as the nymphs. And I am PHS, nymphs. Okay, means female dragons lays eggs on the leaf. These eggs hatch out from the small babies hatch out from the eggs called as the nymphs. But in the second process, the wings does not develop. But before they become an adult, they will develop their wings and they are able to fly in the air. It is the life cycle or it is the metamorphosis process of the dragon. I hope you might have understood the butterfly process. Second one, it is the frog. And third one is the dragonfly. Okay, our chapter has finished here. So until the tomorrow, I am gonna to give to you question and answer of this lesson.